It's still cold as a polar bear's toenail in Ohio, and for that reason, Punxsutawney Phil is the butt of a very cruel joke. Look at those little hands balled up at the indignity. On Monday, this story was published. Punxsutawney Phil beheaded for inaccurate prediction on annual groundhog slaughtering day. That was written by The Onion, obviously. 3 days later, Michael Moser, the prosecuting attorney of Butler County, Ohio, took things one step further and filed a formal indictment against Phil for a misrepresentation of early spring, saying the people are calling for the death penalty. It's funny, because of course it's emotionally impossible to kill something this adorable. And yet he still felt he needed to clarify in a phone interview that he was just having a little fun and that he hopes everyone understands it's tongue-in-cheek. And hilariously, I don't think everyone did. Look at this article by the Daily Mail. Written in the style of that Onion article and sticking to background on the tradition of Groundhog Day in America, I'm not entirely convinced they understood this was a joke, but hey, I could be wrong. Let me know what you think in the comments section below. And if you just can't get enough of cute animals, click here for a cat that makes goat sounds. Then head over to our channel, subscribe, and share our videos. We upload new ones Monday through Friday.